Hi, I'm Scott Ruggiero. I'm representing Oak at 14th for this year's 6th annual Moovers and Shakers competition. Today I'll be working on a vodka cocktail called Elegant Without a Number. Since we're using vodka for vapor distillers, I thought it would be accurate to do that today. We're going to start with our vodka, 2 ounces. We're going to do a half ounce of Grand Marnier. This cocktail was created in the early Prohibition to kind of showcase a beautiful, elegant vodka cocktail. We're going to add a little Calvados in there to give it a nice touch. I'm going to be doing a thrown cocktail today, just for a little flair. It adds aeration without diluting it too much. And then that's just going to get a dinosaur with a beautiful buck cider cherry. And again, elegant without a number.